Very vocal, a good leader. Dhon Reverente just tumbled.
Let's see what happened here. There you go. Ang layo pa lang ng 1-2 step niya. Nakapuwela siya, free throw line pa lang. And then, boom. That was quite a hard fall. And from a high distance as well.
That was literally a tumble. Ooh, he looked to have hit his head.
An offensive foul, rather. In fact, he was outside of it. And I don't see any reason to call an unsportsmanlike foul. But maybe it was his upward motion of the arms that caused the referees to call it.